Scare at a small town fish fry involving a public official and a gun. The village president in Silver Lake is under fire.
He took a weapon to a bar and grill where he had been drinking. New at 6, Cody Holyoak has the story from Kenosha County.
Residents here in Silver Lake are shocked the head of their small village is in trouble with the law. Deputies say he was drinking while carrying a handgun.
He didn't like what I was saying.
Gary Faber tells me a Friday night fish fry turned frightening fast inside the marina on Silver Lake. After approaching village president Jeff Albrecht and confronting him about politics, Faber maintains Albrecht was frustrated.
Just stood up a little bit and puffed out his chest like, I told you to leave.
I thought it was an emergency.
That's when Gary's wife noticed something in Albrecht's waistband.
I seen this big gun in his back pocket, you know, and that kind of scared me, you know, and I'm like, he's got a gun.
You just can't be intoxicated and have a firearm with you.
Deputies arrived and Albrecht cooperated, showing them his unloaded weapon and concealed carry permit. He admitted to having 2 beers.
Was the village president intoxicated?
Tests showed that he was, yes.
Blowing a .08, Albrecht will face a charge of possession of a firearm while intoxicated. We could not reach the man for comment. Gary Faber will also be charged with disorderly conduct.
Do you think it's fair?
No, I don't think it's fair. I didn't do nothing.
Meanwhile, the wheels are turning at Village Hall. A board member tells me voters are calling for Albrecht's resignation.
And a lot of people are shaking their head and says he no longer belongs on that village board.
Albrecht faces a $10,000 fine and up to 9 months in prison. If he's convicted, he could also have his concealed carry permit suspended. On your side, in Silver Lake, Cody Holyoak, today's TMJ4.
And the village board will meet again on Wednesday night. We did reach out to Mr. Albrecht repeatedly today, but so far have not heard back.